Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision.
Ready to fight. Ready.
And with that, we are underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Watch the shot here, Joe. Oh! Whoa!
Powerful jab. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, straight right.
Welcome to the jungle.
Whoa!
He's in big, big trouble here. Hard straight punch. That's a big hook.
How about that chin? Oh! Big left.
He is in trouble.
KO for the victory early in the first.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous, and again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot.
Boom. So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 29 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Andre!
So Andre Bishop, welcome to the UFC heavyweight division. He had a lot of doubters.